The finalist, I would say, of Mr. Gay, handsome.